Don't worry, there should be nothing to even break your focus. None of those Marymount girls are cute.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the California High School Academic League State Championship. Let's start the competition. Here's the first question. Twice the larger of two numbers is three more than five times the smaller. Billy?
14 and 5?
That is correct.
Shoot, I was really rusty.
Question number two. Find an odd three-digit number whose digits add up to 6.
123.
That is correct.
Yes!
Oh! Missed.
After minutes of very competitive play, we have a tie. In the event of a tie, we move into a sudden death round. Each team is given the opportunity to choose their opponent. LaCosta Kenyon, who do you select?
Mr. Charles Kraft.
Contestant Kraft from Marymount, Mr. Charles Kraft.
We picked the guy too.
And from LaCosta Canyon, Mr. MK McCormick.
It's Mike. Oh my god, that's me. Charles Kraft seriously needed to pluck his eyebrows. His outfit looked like it was picked out by a blind Sunday school teacher, and he had a mole the size of Jamaica on his face. And that's when I realized making fun of Charles Kraft wouldn't stop him from beating me in this contest.
Contestants, find the limit of the equation y equals 1 over x as x approaches 0.
The answer is negative 1.
That is incorrect. Since we have a sudden death, if Mr. McCormick can answer this problem correctly, we have a winner.
Limits. Why couldn't I remember anything about limits? Limits. That was the week Anthony got a haircut. Oh, it looked so good.
Did you get a new haircut?
I did, Mike.
It's nice.
Thanks. You have pretty eyes.
Okay, focus, Mike. What was on the board behind Anthony's head?
The limit does not exist. The limit does not exist!
Our new state champion is the LaCosta Canyon. I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.